Anyway, it's now been 25 years. Since I dropped this record on an unsuspecting everybody, we thought tonight to perhaps celebrate the millions and millions and millions of copies we sold. Yeah. Motherfucker! You know what I mean by that? take a look at ya. It's gonna be a while till I see you again. People all the way in the back, are you with me? Everybody in the back up. Let's see who's there. There you go. Oh, you're way over there, too. Way over there. Shocking. A lot of fucking people, man. Well, I was thinking right now, inspired by your beautiful lights and your faces, that perhaps we could go back in time. To a show with one purpose in mind. Rock fucking balls, motherfucker! Not to film it, not to text about it, not to Instagram it, not to show off your friends where you are or they are not. You came here because you were fucking mentally deranged and you needed to get your fucking rocks on! We are not here on stage because we are normal, well-adjusted people by any means. Fuck that. Briggs, give them some mentally ill music, please.
Come on! In 2003, it shocked audiences around the world. Now, the chaos is coming back.
Howdy, folks. Got blood, violence, freaks, and agents.
Chills.
wonderful end to